The 8-year-old boy was attacked as he rode his bicycle along Waterloo Road in Wokingham at around 9:20 this morning. The man, driving a red Renault van, forced the boy into a hedge and tried to drag him inside the vehicle, but the youngster escaped to a nearby house and raised the alarm. This is a photo fit of the man police believe was responsible for the attack. He's in his early 40s, slimly built with grey receding hair. He wears glasses and is usually scruffily dressed. Police believe the same man may be responsible for a string of similar attacks on young children over the last 6 months. The most recent was an attempted abduction of a 5-year-old boy on the town's Norreys estate last Thursday. And detectives are warning parents to keep a close watch on their children. Following this latest series of incidents, police are re-examining their files on the disappearance of 7-year-old Mark Tildesley. He disappeared 3 years ago while visiting a fairground in Wellington Road, Wokingham, a mile from this morning's attack. Despite an intensive police search, including a reconstruction at the fairground, he's never been found. This is Ken Andrew in Wokingham for Thames News.